Hello friends, today I want to show you how to make this wallpaper. It's like a little bit techno, yes. It looks a little bit yes, like the future, a little bit. Okay, let's start. Open GIMP. Make a new project. Do 1280 by 720 pixels. Now go to Filter, Render, Clouds, Plasma. And here we want to set 4. Yes, okay. We got this. And the next step, go to colors and desaturate. Okay. Now next step, Filter, Blur, Pixelize, and the pixel wide 20, and click OK. Now go to Filter, Blur, Motion Blur, and to Zoom, and the length is 5. Click OK. Good. Now duplicate this layer. Go to the copy and go to filters, edge detect and to edge, and here Sobel and the amount to 10 and click OK. You got this. And now the mode of the background copy to screen, and you got this. But we want to bring some color into this wallpaper, so only make a new layer. Okay, go to filters, render, clouds, plasma, and here to 0.5 and okay. Then go to filters, blur, Gaussian blur, and here to 40 and click OK. And the mode to, where is it? Here, color. And you got your own techno wallpaper. And now go to save as, yes, techno.png and desktop and save. Merge visible layers, export, save. And here is it, a nice wallpaper. Okay, I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. And yes, that's all for me today, FastmidFan 1994. Goodbye, and please rate, comment, and subscribe. Ciao.